Metalika, fantastic luchador. Oh!
Beautiful!
That missile drop kick off the ropes to the king of the cruiserweights.
Neville better be Neville. Careful not to be spending too much time gloating over what he just did to Enzo.
Neville got caught looking right there.
Metalik, in many ways, a prince of the ropes. And there's a baseball slide. Neville, though, launching Metalik and then kicking him right in the chest. Missile drop kick off the top rope.
Trying to get in the head of Metalik.
Neville now scrambling. Metalik trying to get fired up and using the tearing of the mask to his advantage.
Oh, look out!
It's over the top rope and down goes Neville.
Neville now in a precarious position of his own.
And what could have went here for Metalik do tonight?
I would propel Metalik to the top of the cruiserweight division. He would be in the conversation.
Walking it tight. Oh. There's the cross body. Lateral press. Head out.
Dropped all his weight right there, Neville.
Neville happened to kick out of two, though. Neville, though, in trouble.
Yeah, Neville definitely in trouble, but you can never count the king of the cruiserweights out. There is no quit in Neville.
Wow! Went for the moonsault, but Neville caught him with both feet to the face. And now positioning Metalik for the submission move known as the Rings of Saturn. Metalik has nowhere to go, middle of the ring. Metalik trying to stay in this matchup, trying to fight.
Cole, this move made famous by Perry Saturn. Once you get that move right there, there's no coming out.
The WWE Cruiserweight Champion, Neville.
Neville wins tonight. Will he successfully defend his Cruiserweight Championship against Enzo Amore Sunday at No Mercy on the WWE Network?